Rural Contractors New Zealand has congratulated Prime Minister John Key and the National Party for its success in this year's general election. RCNZ President Steve Levitt says a clear-cut result is good for both the country and our economy, but the rural contracting sector would now like to see some action from the new government in a couple of key areas. There is no doubt the agriculture sector is an important and valuable part of New Zealand's economy, and rural contracting is a vital and important component of that, he explains. However, as RCNZ has been saying for some time, we really need some changes in the rules around migrant workers in the rural contracting sector, as there is a huge gap between rural contractors' needs for trained, agricultural machinery operators and unemployed New Zealanders who can do this work. Mr. Levitt says the rules around employing temporary, skilled people from overseas prepared to work for 6 to 8 months each year must be simplified, as do the regulations restricting people who have previously worked here in past seasons coming back to New Zealand to work. Contracting is a seasonal business and one that uses sophisticated machinery that requires technical skill to operate productively, he explains. Part of the shortfall is met by bringing in skilled operators from overseas. Mr. Levitt is urging the new government to seriously look at these regulations and how the process can be streamlined and simplified.